The Afghan National Defense and Security Forces, also known as the ANDSF, is making progress. Operation Resolute Support's Deputy Chief of Staff for Communications, Army Brigadier General Charles Cleveland, gave an update on progress and future of the ANDSF.
So we take a step back and we really look at the larger context. And again, we compare 2015 with 2016. We do still believe that the ANDSF performance this year in 16 has been better than last year. And there's been gradual progress, and we see it at the tactical level, but we also see it at the institutional level. We do recognize that this is a tough fight, and we do still have a lot of challenges in front of us that we'll continue to work at.
For more information on Operation Resolute Support, head to defense.gov.